Hello. How you doing?
Oh yeah. Where is that? Bot guy always text me. I think I threw him somewhere.
Yeah, we don't know where he is, so
I'm doing a evil master plan on me. A long one.
Alright. Oh, guys, I picked another video! Yeah.
The thing we're not. Well, this is not. I'll play it somewhere else. The thing I'm gonna be playing with is this.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a big giant controller. It's to a RC car. Definitely an RC car. Yeah. No, RC tank.
Yeah.
To an RC tank. Oh, that turned on first. From the couch. So press this button, and it turns on up there.
Here we go.
Three. Oh, I'm gonna remove my. Three, two, one. The video's barely has started, but the main attraction. Well, this is the main attraction. The tank. Oh! Well, it has been through a lot, anyways. Oh, it's not even a tank anymore. Well, it's a tank, but, this was not planned. Wait, does it still work? Let's see if it still works. Wait. Yeah. Listen to this. Ha ha ha. This has a horn. I did not know tanks have horns. Why do they need them? Why do they even need tank horns? I don't know. Here's all the buttons. So when you, let's see if it actually works still. Let's see if the gun still works. Oh, it still does. Just moves up and down. Hey, I really wish it didn't break it. Some tape. Oh, fix later. Ugh, it's hot here. Oh, that's not enough. That's not enough tape. Oh, whatever. Fix later. If it doesn't fall off. I think it's just the cord that's holding it together. So. Still works. See?
I'm just trying to drive this thing. I don't want to drive it.
Alright. Well, I have to get the controls on.
Uh-oh.
It crashed me. It definitely is.
Get out of my...
Oh yeah, shut off. This does not sound very good.
My arm!
My arm got stuck. Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah, I don't care.
Please. Oh, what happened? Where's that going?
Does it need batteries?
It does have chargeable batteries. Okay, if I do this, turn everything off.
Turn off.
The turning still works.
Stop!
What do I
do?
Stop! Okay.
That's scary.
I thought I was going to explode.
At least charging.
Well, this has a chargeable battery. Actually, I kind of wish it had the changeable batteries.
One
nine. Yep. Charging.
Oh!
What now? I thought I was gonna do a tank cleaner, but I guess not. Do a little bit of it. Damaged it.
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, whatever. Don't worry, we'll do another tank video. Do another video on the tank.
It doesn't work. The batteries aren't taken out. A bit of damage. Broke. I'm supposed to hit stuff and like run off the couch here and run into stuff. Drop it on stuff. Yeah. Oh, guess we do something else there. These work? Let's test it. It's one of the RC car batteries. Remember? We did in the granddad's house. Yeah. The rock crawler. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn it off. It works. Yes. Yes. Turn back on. Yeah, it works. I want to flip the faster too. Yeah. Oh, I guess we're using these too. Pretty sure the big one lasts longer. Hey, we can do it now. We can do what I want to do now. Yeah. Drop stuff. It drop on stuff. What should be dropped off? Should be dropped on. Yeah. Mr. Carl's phone. Yep. Okay, let me see it. Alright, time to smash Mr. Carl's phone. What? When I have ideas, I have best ideas. Yes! I'm going to ram this into the tank. You heard me correctly. Right there. I grabbed him. Even though the truck should be yours. Oh yeah. Here you go. This. How do I get the truck? This. Hee hee. Oh.
somebody with this. Well, not really damage to it. Just tape on it later. After this video. Should just end the video now. Oh, whatever. I'm fine, I'll go end the video. Oh, that happened. Barely failed. We got a new one, so. Peace out, my dude.